told me at the half that you couldn't let these guys back into the game, and Houston definitely made it close, but your guys are able to walk away 4-2. How would you characterize this result?
Well, they made a good charge, but, man, we left so many, clear-cut chances on the table today. But great solo effort at the end for Johnny to kind of, get everybody off the edge of their seat, if you will. But we did enough to win, and it's good to go into the break that we have with the 3 points. And now we can kind of work on some things and hopefully get ourselves set up for the next 7 games.
Fifth consecutive game now that Johnny Russell has scored a goal, and just his impact for this team, especially when it matters most. Just what does it mean to this group?
Yeah, look, Johnny's... I always said, I liked everything about Johnny before he got here when I was looking at him. He's added so much more in his leadership. He's a big moment guy. And so it was important today for him to get that goal, even though it was made us two ahead, if you will. It was an important goal for sure.
Another player who had some big moments today, Gadi Kinda, got on the stat sheet with an assist and a goal. I know you had mentioned you wanted to see more from him. Are you starting to see that now more? Is he rounding into form?
Yeah, as far as I'm concerned, he had two assists, right, as well. Did a really good job in that area. So it's good to see that he's getting to be more efficient and more productive within the group. But he has that ability. I think he was doing that, and then he fell off form, and hopefully now he's getting back into it.
Thanks for the time, Coach. Congrats on the win and fourth all-time in victories here for you. So congrats on that as well.
Okay, great. Thank you. Appreciate it.